Tammy Wynette was one of country music's biggest-selling females during the 1960s and 70s. She also worked, at one time or another, as a waitress, receptionist, barmaid, and a factory store. The month before her high school graduation, Tammy married her first husband.
I was 17.
But it was doomed when he couldn't hold a job and didn't support her career. As the story goes, when Tammy told him she was leaving to become a country singer, he told her to dream on.
I was turned down by 7 major labels.
Years later, he showed up at one of her concerts and had the nerve to ask Tammy for an autograph. Of course, she obliged, simply saying, "Dream on, baby."
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the First Lady of Country Music, Tammy Wynette. Good girls are gonna go
back. Like many, Tammy's story needs to be heard to be fully appreciated. And you can be sure to hear more of Tammy Wynette's music on The Legend, 105.5, Fresno's classic country.